There's a different power problem.
This has been a required monthly test of the emergency alert system originating from KSTO-FM, the premier emergency alert station for Guam. This was only a test.